Hello guys, welcome back to Omicron the Nomad Soul. In this part, we will be getting the second jewel. We are now in this park, which is actually very pretty. There's actually water. There's actually people. If that inadvertently dropped me where I needed to go, that would be funny as hell. Nope. You'd be surprised how many times I've fallen into good situations. See that algae there. Pretty birdies. I get a feather out of it. Those things are so cute. Yipon feather. Yipon. But I only had two of the jewels, so I need to, well, I don't know, I might not need that third jewel right now. I hope I don't. Oh shit. This is translatable. We We need to spell Q1, which is K-I-W-A-N, I believe. So K is... K is like a squiggle. I think it's I is the two dots. The swirly. A line through the top of the swirly. W is a block and a block. A little swirly here. Swirly. A is a square and swirly and a swirly. N is... I almost don't want to say that's an N. Oh, the N. Okay, it's a... J and a J. Lock here, okay. Let's see. So. That must be K. I is that one. W is that's W right there. W. A is this one. N is one that looks like 2J is this one. Now I ride down this tree stump looking thing. I've never actually gotten this far, so all this is brand new to me. I will explore just enough. So this is Kiwan's tomb. So probably gonna have to create a resurrection spell. So one time I don't have access to a freaking thing. Seriously, come on now. There is a drugstore nearby, I believe. Or there's a gun shop that I can use to save to get access to a multiplayer. The supermarket in this park does not work. It's shut down. I think a lot of stuff in this sector has been shut down for the government. Because, well, the government can do what they want. Go to the gun shop. That's not the bank, by the way.
biomechanical penis implant. There's just one way to go. Buy Constant Biological Implants. The lowest prices in Omicron and exceptional service. And if there's ever a problem, we replace the defective part in less than 48 hours. On special now. If you buy a cybernetic arm, Consu will give you one free finger. So why wait? Buy Consu. Consu.
Implants you never get rid of. Let's try this again. Like I said, I've never really gotten this far in Omicron the Nomad Soul, so this is a lot of this is brand new to me. So if I get stuck, I'm getting really stuck. And right now, this is where it looks like we're banging on about 15 minutes, trying to get everything situated and out of the way. Like I said, I encountered a few glitches, like you guys have seen. I've encountered a few glitches in this program. And I'm not sure if it's just the Steam version like this. The disc version, I don't think has that glitch. It may be because it's the European version, or I'm not sure. There were two glitches we found, so let's hope that the rest of the game isn't bonked to where it's impossible to find. So let's try this shit again. Okay, now we're gonna have to resurrect this guy, unfortunately. Master Kiwan, I really don't want to do this to you.
Who dares summon me back from the realm of the dead?
Me. I brought you back to life because I need your help.
What do you want from me, poor mortal?
I have to go to Hamestagen to bring back the Book of Naught.
Why do you seek the Book of Naught? Are you also in search of power, like so many other humans? Is it the quest for wealth and power that has drawn you into the entrails of the catacombs?
No. I have to find a book to save my soul.
Do you not know that Hamestagen is the city of the dead? That no one has ever returned from alive.
I know all that, but I must go there. The survival of my soul depends on it.
The magicians of the ancient art protected their tombs with a thousand spells. You go to meet your death. But if such is your desire, my only power will help you to open the eastern gate.
Tell me what I must do.
All you need to know to enter.
It sounds like he's drunk.
Engraved in this. Now, let me return to the realm of shadow.
Thank you. you, Master Cubon. Or Maester Cubon.
Oh shit, that was fun. Fancy reference.
So I guess this is the plus here, that cross. Thank you. it. Giant head sculpted in his skull. 3 notches from carved into it. Save here, and we might actually end the episode as well too. Oh shit! I know all hell's about to break loose. A city, an underground city, cut out of giant let's say pointy thingies from the ceiling. The city looks deserted, but the system of pulleys and gantries seems to be well maintained. Just because it looks to be deserted doesn't necessarily mean it is. The bridges to the central stalactite are all closed. If I can reach the rope, I'll surely be able to get there. The fuck was that? Texas is most likely, if I had to guess, what is known as the City of the Dead. The reason I say it's the City of the Dead is, well, it's the only thing that makes sense. If I had to guess, this is a graveyard. A very sad graveyard. What I'll do is I'll go ahead and I'll end this episode of Omicron the Nomad Soul here. Please stay tuned to part 19, where we explore more of the City of the Dead, and we will get what we need. Please stay tuned. And what I will also do is I will also reload my save as well from the last point. So we'll be back at the entrance of the City of the Dead. Solar Gaming saying, bye-bye.